if we take a look at some of the temperatures in and around the area, we start out with some cooler numbers for folks in Ventura County here. We're looking at 65 in Ventura, 62 in Omaha. We go to LAX and we're seeing upper 64. We've got 68 in Santa Monica. Low 70s in Irvine, in Santa Ana there in Orange County, Newport Beach. In the low 70s, before it's coming on a little bit there, at least to 72 and 74. We're looking at 71 for Riverside and 72 for folks in Moreno Valley. And we are seeing the oranges and the yellows coming to the temperature that lets us know that it's warm as we're in there. Other temperatures outside, when you take a look again at Santa Monica, those numbers again are in the upper 60s. Lots of sunshine already there. Some coastal areas are seeing the low clouds and fog, but for the most part, we are starting to see that kind of diminishing here. Sunshine, in fact, that will be our story all day long. Maybe a few in and out clouds, but by 11 a.m., we're looking at 79 degrees in L.A., low 80s by 1 o'clock, and 5 o'clock we're looking at numbers that are still coming on to the upper 70s. My pleasure is the story, sticking around, and all of the activity again, well to the east coast showers going on tonight. We do have a possibility for that, and also we're going to talk about that right here in the forecast. For the beaches though, we will keep it nice and dry. We're looking at 74 degrees today, 75 as we get into Sunday, and then upper 70s on Monday, 80s for LA and Orange County today, and tomorrow, and really beyond, we start to warm. Warming into the mid to upper 90s for the valley as we get into Wednesday after 3 days of low 90s, including today. Inland Empire, look for temperatures at 98 degrees, 99 as we get into Sunday. Possible low triple digits 40 on Monday. Low triple digits for high 70 on Sunday.